Hey guys, Paul at Rapids Wholesale. We're going to show you how to install this faucet lock onto your faucet. The trick is, you see that little circle right there? You're going to match that up with the spout part of the faucet. Snug it up there. And then you're going to turn the key until it's snug against the handle. You don't want to over torque it or you could damage your faucet. Pull the key and now you're safe and secure.